How did David respond?
The procession is now approaching.
Tell them to turn the car around.
Why?
He said it'd been 2 days.
Hold on a second.
She'd only have to live without water for 2 days.
The intersection, and it looks as though they're making a U-turn right now.
There was a storm on Monday.
We're currently watching live footage from our affiliates in the Bay Area of a recovery operation for missing teen Margot Kim, who authorities now believe is at the bottom of this Northern California ravine.
Presumed dead only hours ago, the search for Margot Kim is revitalized this evening after a suspect in custody has provided authorities with Miss Kim's exact location. The only question that remains, is Margot still alive, or is it already too late?
We are continuing to monitor the ground as it appears that everyone is still just waiting for any update on the operation below. But hold on. We are just getting word now that rescue responders are beginning an ascent. Again, for our viewers, we do not know what we're about to see here as we get a peek around. And there she is. We are getting a closer look now as two rescue responders are pulling up what appears to be Margot Kim in a body basket to the top of this ravine here.
Again, we just want to warn our viewers that we do not know what state she's in as we get a look at Margot's father there, but they are making their way up to the top.
And it looks like responders have gotten her up. Again, no word yet as to her status.
And there you can see her father as it appears that search and rescue is now preparing to lift Margot's body basket onto a stretcher they just prepared.
Again, this is live footage here as Margot Kim, who has been missing for the last week, is now